Hey guys, how are you all doing? I hope you're all doing great. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about sportswear, athleisure wear and so on. So let's dive right in. I have a couple of athleisure wear right here for you guys. We have like two brands that we'll be talking about. One is Slay Clothing and another one is Kava. They have such amazing athleisure wear. Like this is one of them. Like I love it. How cool is this? The first outfit that we're going to check out is from Slay Clothing. It's very similar to the one that I'm wearing. It is blue in color, blue, white and black. It's super nice. I love the quality. It's so cool. And then yeah, you can get the cord set. And the best thing about this website is that you can choose your size. That is, top can be S, pant can be M or L or XL, which I love because we all don't have same sizes. Sometimes my top might be S and my bottom might be M, which is always so difficult for me when I buy corsets. That's one of the reasons that I don't buy corsets from India, but they have nailed it. So this one is a must buy if you are looking for athleisure wear. It looks so good. Like you can see these pictures, like wow, how amazing is it? Also, if you want, you can get yellow in color. Like this is also very similar to the one that I just showed. I was so confused while I was shopping, so I was like, get them both, bring me both, it's okay, it looks very stylish. And I feel like you can pair it with like another pants or whatever and it'll still look good. Let's check out the next outfit that I have over here. This is a gym wear. It is also super comfortable, very lightweight, and I feel like it is really nice if you're gonna go to gym and work out. And you can never go wrong with black. I love black. I love anything that is black in color. So you get a top and a pant. When we get gym wear, we are very particular about like when we sweat or something, is it gonna be fine, is it gonna be comfortable? And this is comfortable. Another thing is they have their brand name imposed over here, which I think is nice. It's giving me like CK vibes. Now we're done with Slay Clothing. Let's go to the next brand. I have a couple of outfits from Kava Athleisure. They are also a nice athleisure brand, which I'm like, you can just, you know, not just in gym or like when you actually have something active, you can even go out. You know, if you want to go for a walk or anything, you can wear this. So that is good. Next outfit is this blue crop top. And then we have a jacket. We also get a pant. So this is like three-piece corset, which is very nice. You can just pair them both, or you can use this for other outfits if you want. You can always mix and match with these corsets. It's not like this is the only way to wear it. You can always mix and match, which is great. So that's what I'm gonna do. I might wear this top otherwise also, maybe if it is just, you know, maybe with a blazer or whatever. So this is another outfit that I got. This is also very comfortable. I feel like when you just want to go for a run or anything, you can use this. It's very comfortable, and in this weather, it's really good. It's not like you're gonna sweat like crazy. It's a nice, not so thick, not so thin kind of material, which I think I like. And for this pant, they have a white design below. Like there is a white cut, which I think makes it even more stylish. And it's very comfortable, so smooth. So I feel like that is good. Also, like most of the sportswear, you can remove the pad from here and wash it separately, so you don't lose the pad while it is in your washing machine. So this is the next outfit. Let's go to the next one. That is the yellow corset. I think it's so cute. It gives me like sunshine, sunflower vibes. I love yellow. I think I'm going through this yellow phase now. I like it. So this is also a full sleeve. And then we have a cut over here, which I think is super cool when you go to gym and have those abs and you want to show it. Why not flaunt it? It's a loose fitting pant. It would be a good outfit for like outing or just like hanging out with friends or sudden plans. And if you don't know what to wear, I think corsets is the best for sudden plans because you don't have to find a pant. I've taken a couple of pictures for Instagram, but I didn't post it, I think. I just posted on story or something. Anyway, I'll add it over here so you guys can see how it looks like. It is super cool and such a nice color. And if your skin tone is on the warm side, I think it will look even better on your skin. I have warm skin tone and I think I look good. So that's all for today. I'll just keep all the outfits over here. So that's all for today. It was great talking to you guys and showing you guys whatever I shopped. recently for my athleisure and sportswear. I'll be bringing more videos to our channel. This is my first haul video and I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, share, comment, subscribe. And if you want to check out my Instagram, I'll be adding my Instagram links over here so you can go check. Whatever outfits that I have shown in this video is something that I stand by and I love it. I only show outfits that I think is nice. So if you want to get the links, you can just check out the description or I'll pin to the comments so you guys can easily go and shop. I'll write the name of the outfit and the link will be given. So click on it and shop. Maybe you might get an extra discount, maybe not. I hope you might. Not sure if there is a coupon code. If it is there, I'll add it below. And have a great day, you guys. So bye and take care. See you on my next YouTube haul video. Bye.